The stability ball bicep curl. Kneel behind the stability ball, positioning your upper arm on the ball. Hold the dumbbell using an overhand grip. Lift the dumbbell up, keeping your upper arm in place. Avoid using your shoulder muscles during this movement. Then switch to an underhand grip and perform the same movement. Switching grips will help to target the entire muscle being worked. The primary body part that is being worked during this movement are the biceps.